Hello there, a very good morning. You're watching Proactive London and joining us today from the Poolbeg Pharma. Well, we've got the whole team with us today, haven't we? It looks like we've got Jeremy Skillington as well as Cathal Friel. A warm welcome to you both, because today we're talking about an agreement with the University College of Dublin and much, much more. This is for melioidosis, the vaccine candidate here, MelioVac. I'm going to get you to explain all of this and what it means. And maybe let's start with Cathal today and just explain this option agreement to us, if you would.
Yeah, it's a straightforward, simple option agreement from UCD. That's University College Dublin. It's one of the two main universities. And basically, Poolbeg is continuing due diligence, but it's our firm intention to sign an agreement with it. There'll be a modest upsum payment when we sign it. And we believe it's a really exciting product for Poolbeg to have, because not alone is the current, Jeremy's going to tell you about the current product, but there's five other vaccine candidates that come from it. So maybe over to Jeremy in that regards.
Yeah, very exciting, Katie. Melioidosis, it's the world's most important neglected tropical disease they talk about. We're working very closely with Siobhán McClean, a professor in UCD, who's worked for many years on this program. She's got Wellcome Trust funding to push this forward. So again, I think it's a perfect fit for Poolbeg, building out our infectious disease pipeline. Now, again, this is a kind of a rare, kind of underserved disease. There's nothing else out there for that. It's actually quite a significant severe disease in subtropical parts of the world, where there's 165 cases annually, and there's 54% fatality. So there's nothing out there, long course of antibiotics, and a very serious disease. And we're delighted to partner with UCD to push this forward, as I say, to fulfill our Poolbeg strategy of tackling infectious diseases.
So that's melioidosis, but what about MelioVac? Sort of, how does it work itself?
Yeah, I mean, Siobhán has been working on this for many, many years. She's identified these are proteins that bacteria have that attach to human cells, and that's actually become the vaccine itself. So again, the data, the preclinical data, she's pushed this a long ways, is very exciting, very robust. So our plan is to take over and run it forward again, with, you know, alongside Siobhán. But there are other programs that she's identified internally, as Cathal mentioned, that we'll do diligence on these other programs. I say the plan is to build out Poolbeg's pipeline and to meet these kind of unmet medical needs.
All right, Cathal, more deals like this in the pipeline?
Yeah, Katie, look, I know some of our investors are getting, let's say, the natives are getting restless in recent weeks. Where are the deals? But look, it did take us 6, 9, 12 months to really get open orphan, humming from the 5.7p up to wherever it got, 30, 40p. So as regards Poolbeg, yeah, I think we'd imagine over the coming weeks and months, we did promise the market we'd have a pipeline of such products. So now we've got POL001. This is could be a landmark deal. And there's a few more. So I think people should watch the space over the next month or two. We did say we'll have 5 or 6 major candidates in the system. Hopefully there's a second one, and 2 from 5 or 6 means there's 3 or 4 more to come.
All right, Jeremy and Cathal, thank you so much indeed from Poolbeg Pharma here on Proactive this morning.
Thank you, Katie.
Thank you very much.